passionate about singing.
I'm very passionate about music.
I do break dance, I play the guitar, I play piano, and I play drums.
I sing and play the piano.
I've been dancing since I was about 5.
I play the viola.
I participate in violin.
I play trumpet. I do like visual arts, drawing and painting.
I sing, act, draw, and play piano.
I'm in choir.
I enjoy playing the violin.
I play all percussion, be it like marimba and vibraphone to like snare drum.
A piano.
I've been in the choir program as well as the music program.
I am a visual artist.
I play drum set, and I play tuba, and I play electric bass.
I'm in AP art, and I do like drawing and painting.
I think the arts has influenced me through like expressing myself through ways I didn't know. Like when no one's home, I kind of just belt out songs.
Just be it alone, like at my house playing drums, just writing little songs on piano and singing along, and also just joining choir is just another way to express myself.
With dance, it's just, you can choreograph yourself, you can do whatever you want, you can like portray any emotion.
Since freshman year, everyone who's in choir has been so motivated, so it influences other people to join.
Art is going to be part of my life, at least to some degree, when I'm older.
It has tremendously influenced me. I'm always in the orchestra room.
You know, if I could play hot cross buns on the recorder, I could do practically anything.
I've been surrounded by the most interesting, inspirational, passionate group of kids.
I feel like I'm probably smarter as a result of arts.
I think it's helped me enhance my imagination.
My best memory is probably, I want to say, my first symphony concert.
When I was 7 and my grandmother was teaching me how to play.
We just had Java Drama, which is a collection of music and art and film and dance and poetry. And it was a lot of fun.
When I was 2, I played Hard Day's Night.
Having my first concert.
I don't really have like one particular memory. I think it's just the people you're with and the experiences you get.
If I said give people that are interested in the arts, would be just go for it.
Just get involved.
It doesn't matter like if you don't have money, especially, just get out and just do it.
I was told that it's really fun and you can play any kind of song depending on what your mood is.
Music really affects your life. It's a great thing.
There's something out there for everyone in the arts, and it's only going to make you a better person.
Art is about seeing things through your eyes and making it tangible for other people.
If you mess up once, just keep trying.
It doesn't really matter if you don't know, just as long as you try and have fun doing it.
Without art, I would be a completely different person.
If I didn't have music and dance, I would go home every day and do homework and go to bed early and no.
I'd be back to square one, you could say.
It's been like a huge part of my life for so long. I don't really know what my life would be like without it.
I feel like there would just be like something missing.
My life would be colorless.
I think that I would not be nearly as happy in my life.
It'd be miserable.
It makes me happy.
I love the arts.
I love the arts.
I love the arts.
I love the arts. I adore worship. I am in love with art.
I love the arts.
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 I love the arts.